In this video, I am going to tell you how you can download Autodesk Sketchbook. So without wasting any time, let's begin. So let me tell you that this is not the pro version, and to download the pro version there is another method. And to download the normal version, what you need to do is you need to just search Autodesk Sketchbook. And as you can see, there are four labels with, say, download, mobile, Windows 10 and desktop. The difference between this is if you click on desktop, something will download like this. Let me show you. You need to just click download and it will start automatically. So if you download the Windows 10 one, you will notice that it has the exact interface of that of the mobile version. So you can directly download it from Microsoft Store, and if you want to download it from here, you can do so. So as you can see, a file has downloaded. So as you can see, this is a exe file, and now you just need to double click on this and it will ask for permission, and then you need to click on run. So it will ask for your control and you need to just click on yes, and then you need to select your country or region. So I will select India, and then you need to select I accept and hit next, and meanwhile it will download. And as you can see, it has started downloading and it's installing. So you need to just click on next. You need to just check if you want to add a shortcut on desktop or if you need to add a shortcut to the quick launch toolbar. So I will deselect this, and this is the default location, so I will not change that, and I will select next and next and install. So it may take some time to install, but don't worry. So as you can see, this the software has downloaded, and I will deselect this and click on finish and done. So as you can see, we have successfully downloaded Autodesk Sketchbook, and let me show you something. As you can see, we are able to do all the things that we can do. So if you want to download the Microsoft Store version, what you need to do is you need to just open your Microsoft Store. If you want, you can download it from here also, but I'm downloading it from Microsoft Store, and I will just search Autodesk Sketchbook. When you will search Autodesk Sketchbook, it will show you an app like this. Now you need to click on this. So it's taking some time. So as you can see, you can click on this button and it will install. So I am not doing that because I have the desktop version. If you like this video, please smash that like button and make sure that you have subscribed to my channel. And I'll see you in my next video. Thank you guys.